Hey, what's she up to now? I am under the weather. I got a cold yesterday, laid low, and still feel rotten today. So, having some technical difficulty getting my phone to record this video today. So, I went to do it on my computer and in the other room. The light was so bad, I actually couldn't even do it. I had to come in here in the office and do it. But, what am I working on today? Same old usual content creation. And I've got a couple of offers to put out today that I've been meaning to get out, and I just haven't gotten them out because I've been busy and I have not been feeling too well. But the show must go on. Every day is a new day, and we need to just keep moving forward, even if we feel crappy. We need to just keep moving, putting one foot in front of the other. And the truth is, I'm going to feel crappy whether I take action and do anything or not. So I might as well take some action and do some things because at least even if I feel rotten on the inside and my nose is stuffy, my ears are stuffy, my head hurts, I can still hop on and do some things. That's the cool thing about having an online business. It helps when you're not feeling good, you can still be productive. And if you're so down that you can't be productive, it's okay to just be down and recover. And we recover a lot faster than if we're forced to go do things that don't feel good to us. Anyway, that's all I got to say today. I'm going to lay low, have an awesome day, and I will, of course, be with you tomorrow. Hopefully feeling much, much better and less under the feather. Take care. Bye.